Huh.
Not here. Not here.
Huh.
Not here.
Huh.
That's not it. Not here. Maybe upstairs. In one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Not here.
¡Ratita callejera!
¡Suélteme!
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. ¡Y quédate afuera!
¡Pendejo!
Oh, there he is. I gotta keep up with him. There he is.
Tomates. Legumbres. Cuidado. Dale espacio cuadro. Cuidate, pues.
Hey, Julio.
Epa, ¿qué hubo, cuadro? ¿Cómo estás?
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Vete de aquí, limosnero.
It was rotten anyway. Ah, now where did he go? Where is he going?
Tengo guanábana, tengo guayaba, tengo de todo. No, tengo mangostinos fresquitos.
¿Cuándo le dijiste eso?
El otro día.
Now what's he doing? Looks like he's going upstairs. Ah, damn. It's locked. Gonna have to find another way up. What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
I don't want to rush your car, but you're moving along. Just that I've got a lady with you. You know how that is.
Sí, señor. Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Gracias. Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. I can't go down that way. He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who was your friend? Damn it. Don't want to go down there.
Empanadas, una empanada. Cuarenta, ¿qué
quieres? I gotta find a way to get that wallet. Okay, it's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
Pues que se van a tomar.
It seems we have some time to kill.
I got an idea. We can while away a few hours.
Crap! Swag to me, viejo!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid, the wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right. Museum's closed.